Walked countless worlds, witnessing the birth and death of a million civilizations. And in the course of the eternal battle, I have learned it is the fate of some to destroy and of others to defend. Sometimes fate decrees that worlds live, and sometimes that their ends be bleak and tragic. I am Dr. Fate, and I stand at the threshold between light and dark. Now, as the scales tip from order to chaos and back again, I too must ask, what fate awaits us now?
Just leveled Dr. Fate. He's a Lord of Order, you know. I think we'll be keeping you real busy.
It is done! With the Ankh drained, the door to Trigon's dimension opens. Brother Blood's cultists prepare the ritual even now. As for you, meet Brother Blood at the safe house. For your reward.
Hands off.
Yes, Trigon will rise. Even now, his demonic energy manifests through his daughter, Raven. The Titans are attempting to stop it, but I think you will stop them, won't you? All hail Trigon!
Delighted with you. Trigon's energy is free to enter into this plane through his daughter, the so-called hero, Raven. Ha! Trigonic energy is corrupting human souls across the Tomorrow District. Join the demon rampage and show these ridiculous science police what magic can be.
Hello, and welcome to the Booster Gold Exploration Adventure Series. This adventure will take you to the Chinatown district of Metropolis. I'm Booster Gold.
Brainiac is throwing down on our city, and the cops are no help. This ain't just a recon mission. We want it shut down before it gets any further. You up for it?
Calculator here. Ready to get some revenge on the genius who planned to digitize your powers? Then let's stomp some cans. Brainiac's forces are making a push into the city. Head over there and hold the line.
Use these items to expedite Trigon's return. All hail Trigon!
Some backup here. Need to summon some backup here.
Mortals tremble in fear. For Trigon!
Forget the shield. Take down the intruder.
Don't You shall fall as well.
Finish you.
Disperse.
How dare you bring these creatures into our sanctuary?
Dr. Fate will finish you.
I serve Brother Blood!
Dares to desecrate this sacred stronghold.
Dr. Fate, today you and your sentinels will fall. Embrace Trigon!
Antion Anubi Bastios!
Restores my strength.
Witness the power of order and flee for your lives.
Is mine.
Your victory is temporary, but that much is constant.
With Fate and his Ankh defeated, the door to Trigon's dimension opens. When Trigon rises, I will remember the part you played.
representation of the diversity in Metropolis, Mannheim's Chinese Theater is a beloved part of the city and home to rich cultural offerings, from gallery exhibitions of cultural beauty to dramatic performances of modern theatrical masterpieces. The theater itself is a dark, cavernous room with large plush seats and the faint scent of magical mayhem.
Initiate field report. Broken into many tiny fragments, this soul requires extra care.
Please, you've got to help!
What are you supposed to be?
This town is full
of madness! Costumed freak!
This is Madame Xanadu's Occult Curiosities, a magic shop where you may enter freely, unafraid. Ancient secrets lie behind each of the rune-covered books that line the store shelves. Well, that's what they claim anyway. I, Booster Gold, just wanted to purchase a magician's hat. They must have been out of stock. A representation of the diversity in Metropolis, Mannheim's Chinese Theater is a beloved part of the city and home to rich cultural offerings, from gallery exhibitions of cultural beauty to dramatic performances of modern theatrical masterpieces. The theater itself is a dark, cavernous room with large plush seats and the faint scent of magical mayhem.
Our wards will protect the people!
The Shen Li Po Gardens of Chinatown are known for their exotic beauty and scenic seaside view. I, Booster Gold, find gardens are great for sitting in while waiting for someone to ask you for your autograph. I usually bring an entire box of pens because you can't be too prepared.
Calculator here. Ready to get some revenge on the genius who planned to digitize your powers? Then let's stomp some cans. Brainiac's forces are making a push into the city. Head over there and hold the line.
Sanctum from these clockwork contrivances. We must complete the ritual.
Target. Alpha protocol. Critical damage. Target. Sustained. Assistance required.
Pure soul. Defend blood's sanctum from these clockwork contrivances. We must complete the ritual.
Status critical.
start. Brainiac knows we're onto him now. He's jamming some of my signals. Hang on. Right, I think I blocked him. The bad news is that he's capturing exobyte targets. Take some of those poor slobs to the transport drop-off. Switching to a supercharged vacillating system, which should... Oh, never mind. Brainiac's bombing down troops and supplies for his invasion. He'll start bottling any moment unless you stop him. I'm switching to a supercharged vacillating system, which should... Oh, never mind. Brainiac's bombing down troops and supplies for his invasion. He'll start bottling any moment unless you stop him.
Target coordinates transferred. Engaging enemy. Systems failing. Objective in sight.
Help!
critical.
Nice. You even managed to target the communication arrays blocking my signal. I'll remember that. Now, head back to the safe house. I imagine a reward is waiting for you.
Run for your life!
Assistance required.
This is Booster Gold again. I hope you enjoyed your visit to Chinatown. I've always believed that it is the heart of magic in the city.
Trigon's energy is free to enter into this plane through his daughter, the so-called hero, Raven. Ha! Trigonic energy is corrupting human souls across the Tomorrow District. Join the demon rampage and show these ridiculous science police what magic can be.